South Carolina, which is approximately 818 miles away. I'm trying to do this in 2 days, 400-mile increments. And I'm going to try to get this done. What else can I say? Oh! 4th of July is coming up, everybody. 4th of July is coming up. I'm going to have a little, maybe a little video of a barbecue I'm having out where I'm from. So you guys welcome to tune in for that. I don't know when I'm going to be able to put it up, but I'll put it up as soon as possible. Now, there's going to be a couple of unfamiliar faces around, but those who do know me personally outside of this, there'll be a lot of many faces you do remember, familiar faces from way back when. So stay tuned, you'll see all that going on. Right now it's the 16th of June. So we got a while to go, good ways to go, so until then, you know, keep it live where you at, and hopefully you enjoy. It's about 88 degrees outside today. Alright, so let's go. Doreen, Wisconsin. Many reasons why I don't like coming through Chicago. Traffic, and more traffic. Last time I was out here, a guy was standing on the side of the highway, and his car only had damage on the right side, which implies that he was texting while driving. How did he hit the dirt? I don't know. His window shield, bumper, windows, everything on the right side was destroyed, but everything on the left side was perfectly fine. And you know, a lot of people out here doing it right now, texting and driving and driving and texting. And I can't blame them. I mean, if you're gonna do this every single day and live in the city, it's probably come second nature to them, but still, it's still dangerous. Like this car in front of me, like right here, half of his front bumper is missing, and he has a, I guess, it's not a donut, but he's missing a hubcap on his car. So, you know, find a lot of hoopties out here in Chicago. Not hating on Chicagoans, not hating on y'all, just saying. it right. Gotta get it right. Shelbyville, Indiana. Still on this trip to go to South Carolina. Traffic was really, really bad in Chicago once I got out of there. Took a 30-minute break. Used the facilities. And I just called it a day because, I mean, I could kill my hours now and then later down the week I done wasted all those hours trying to get somewhere. You know, so I'd rather conserve the hours for my 70 so I don't have to take another 34-hour restart. You know, I'd still be able to get on time for the delivery. So, you know, bright and early morning. I believe it was about 7 o'clock this morning I started rolling. So, been driving for a few hours now. It's about 10:17 Central Time. So, it's not bad.
Gorge, okay. That's pretty steep. Or at least you guys can see a downgrade.